Quiz me. Would have. What a beautiful girl! You be like the sun. Good afternoon. They're calling me Elijah Musa, voice of life. Eh? What's your name?
Amara.
Ah! It reminds me of Chiamaka where I tip my ATM. I have swore that I will never do anything with Nyamiri guys. I'm out for you. I'm gonna take the risk. Let me drop some rum for you. You look like the sun. Me and you gonna have some fun. We're gonna be in the water like fish in a pond.
You're so funny.
I'm so funny. Hey, I want us to me and you come on, we'll do boyfriend and girlfriend. You collect my number, collect your number. Hey, pretty.
Are you going my way?
Sure, baby.
No.
You're calling him, baby. But what motor would have come out the umbrella? Somebody I've not seen before. It doesn't know maybe a ritualist will go to kill you. You're wanting motor in front of me. It doesn't know that blood money. It doesn't know how you get money. It doesn't know how this one get money. Continue. God will punish all of you.
Mommy, excuse me. Where is the swimming pool around here?
Yes.
There's no swimming pool around here. Oh, you know. And you're wearing swimming truck up and down and walking up and down. Eh? You're wearing brazier walking up and down. After all, you just open your mouth and say, men are scorned, men are scorned. How can a good man like us be able to see a good girl? Eh? Men are scorned. Eh? Let me tell you something. Anything you wear that cover your face, in fact, that cover you from your head to your toe, it means you're a masquerade. Oh, you don't understand. Let me explain to you. When you live here now, you meet express on the road. Be careful.
I say, Egungun, be careful. Now express you go. Egungun, be careful.